Want to learn Korean? Come visit talktomeinkorean.com to find the best Korean lessons for you.
Hi, I'm Hyunwoo from talktomeinkorean.com. This is Korean words you might have misunderstood. And today's word is 주세요, 주세요. 주세요 is often translated to please. I've of course talked about this in many lessons, but I just wanted to make this standalone lesson about 주세요 because so many people get it wrong. And the reason, the main culprit, I think, is all the translated subtitles. So when you say 커피 주세요 in Korean, 커피 주세요, when you hear it, the subtitle can say coffee, please. So 커피 is obviously coffee and 주세요 is obviously please. So, you know, it's perfect logic, but it's not correct because 주세요 actually is a honorific, polite imperative. So it's like a command form of 주다, which means to give. So it means give it to me, please. So 주세요, just remember this, 주세요 is not please, it's give it to me, please. So when you get in a taxi in Korea, you can't say 서울역 주세요. It means give me Seoul station, you know, unless you're going to purchase Seoul station with a lot of money. So you can't say 부산 주세요, 서울 주세요. You can't put any location names in front of 주세요 because it's not so-and-so please, Seoul station please, okay? So remember that 주세요 is give me something please. 돈 주세요, give me money. 시간을 더 주세요, give me more time. 아이디어를 주세요, give me ideas, okay? So 사랑을 주세요, give me love. So you can say so-and-so 주세요 to mean give me so-and-so please. I hope this was useful. Please avoid making this mistake in the future, and I'll be back with another lesson. Stay tuned. 감사합니다.